guys, KP3, welcome back to another video, and today, actually it's the day after the 15.2 update came out, and I'm just gonna go over, like, all the stuff that was added and how you use them. So they added a setting which lets you completely disable pre-editing, which is good, so you should definitely turn it on unless you actually use pre-editing, because I do not. So, it's good to turn that off. And they added the Hop Rock Dual Pistols, which you shoot them, and then you get the Hop Rock effect. You just shoot them, and then you get the jump using the Hop Rock thing. Shoot them again, keep doing that. And they also do a lot of damage as well, so I think they're really good. It's an exotic. I don't remember where you get them, though. And they added the Lever Action Shotgun, which I think is okay. I think it's better than the charge, because I hate the charge. So, yeah. Okay, new shotgun. I got the new shotgun. This is annoying. That was really annoying. I'm gonna upgrade this to legendary. I don't know what he was trying to do there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jeez. He just got his head taken off. Oh my god. Went for 41 and then 61 twice. SMG. Bot. Okay. I was like a bot in the final five. Yeah, he sniped me and he just got sniped from 219 meters. Oh my god. Jeez. I don't want it. I was gonna go try to get the sniper, but. Oh, I see him. He's right on top of the hill. What? Oh, okay. Well. Alright, so. They added the... I'm gonna go over everything. I added the shotgun, which you saw some gameplay with it. The hoplock dual pistols, which I didn't use yet, which you didn't see me use. But you shoot it, and it gives you a hoplock effect. They added that you can disable pre-edits now, and there's new quests called the Jungle Hunter quests. Well, that's it for this video, guys. If you liked it, hit the like button, the subscribe button, and the bell to be notified when more videos like this come out. See you guys in the next video.